And fire crews were on the move in Swoyersville, Luzerne County this afternoon. Look at this video. This was the scene on Railroad Street about 3:30 this afternoon. It's not clear exactly what was burning in the backyard there. Crews, though, made quick work of the fire. Nobody was injured.